Mr. Chairman and members of the board, today we offer a monumental opportunity for the Board of Regents to make history, to think bold and big, to expand educational and health opportunities in South Texas beyond what we envision in the framework.
Once in a great while, if we are very, very privileged, we have the individual and collective opportunity to make a profound difference in the world. Your action today is one of those rare and privileged moments.
This is literally about saving lives. This is literally about the future of America.
It is a rare opportunity where the stars are aligned for us to do something that has not been able to be done in 100 years. So I would recommend to you, as a native of the region, that this is something that we can do that will be transformational. And I would strongly recommend to you your sincere consideration of this proposal.
So it's with a great deal of pride and at my highest honor to move that we adopt and approve the plan for the University for the Americas, the educational initiative of South Texas, and new medical school as outlined by Francisco Cigarroa.
With the motions on the floor, we have a second. All those in favor say aye.
Aye. Aye.
I would like to be recorded to say aye. All those opposed? The motion carries. We are going to take a short break.
Life changer for the next 100 years in the Rio Grande Valley. So please help us in any way that you can. This is an opportunity that will not come again in our lifetimes.
Yesterday, Chairman Powell and the Board of Regents unanimously approved this vision and granted me the authority to work with the legislature and to talk to the public, to talk to you, to establish a new university that includes UT Brownsville, UT Pan American, and the future School of Medicine. This will integrate our Valley institutions into a comprehensive, new and emerging research university. I cannot think of a faster way to establish an emerging research university in the Valley with a population of over 1.5 million people. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my firm belief that if we can accomplish this vision, we will forever change the economic and the educational landscape of the Rio Grande Valley in South Texas, and in fact, the entire state of Texas.
Risk well worth taking. Oh yes, it's risky and it's huge and it's monumental and it will be tough. But you know, nothing ever happened great that wasn't difficult and tough. But you know what? The people in this room can make it happen.